Time for Maine's total weather to take a look at your forecast here. And again, today we've got clouds. We're going to see some light snow. It won't snow all the time, but some light snow may accumulate a coating to an inch or two in some spots, but not a big deal as the Maine storm system, the redeveloping one, moves too far out to sea, but it is going to blow up into quite a storm. And this is going to start to pick up the wind for us as the snow winds down tonight. The wind picks up, and tomorrow, a blustery and bitter day, even though we'll have some sunshine. So we're going to see another blast of Arctic air. We're not even really done with the latest one. So for today, we'll see clouds around, some light snow developing across the area. Again, not amounting to a lot today. Temperatures in the teens to lower 20s. Light snow will end late tonight. As I mentioned, maybe a coating to an inch or two of total accumulation. And temperatures dip down to the single digits. We may see some below zero readings in the mountains where it may not even get above zero tomorrow. The rest of us, single digits to lower teens. The wind chills will be down in the teens and 20s below zero all day tomorrow. It'll be bitter on Saturday, too, not as windy, with afternoon flurries or snow showers for Valentine's Day. And we could see a significant snowstorm Saturday night into Sunday. This could feature heavy snow, gusty winds, so blowing and drifting a possibility as well. Still a lot to iron out with this weekend storm. It's still a chance that it might not be as big as some models advertise. So we will keep you posted on that, of course. Notice how it stays cold, though, right into early next week. Those temperatures only in the single digits and teens for highs. Notice several below zero nights. And then as we get into the middle of next week, we'll start to see some increase in clouds on Tuesday. Temperatures warm up a little bit. We could be near freezing on Wednesday. That means the next storm could feature some snow, maybe a little mixed precipitation or freezing rain by the middle of next week.